Orlando Pirates have already faced Al Ahly twice in the CAF Champions League, thumping them 3-0 away before being held to a 0-0 draw at home. But they remain wary of the threat posed by the defending champions.
Al Ahly, you know, everybody knows them in Africa. We're going to give them the respect they deserve, and hopefully we can do well enough, you know, like we did when we went away to them in Egypt, in Alguna, and when they came to us, we played to a goalless draw, you know. So I think we're pretty motivated and pretty confident going into the match.
The Egyptians have won this trophy 7 times and have superior experience of winning a 2-leg final. But the Buccaneers will give all they can to keep the visitors from scoring in their own backyard.
I certainly believe that keeping the clean sheet is important. You know, the two-legged games when you're at home, it's important not to concede. But if you do concede, you know, you got to get on with it and try and score even more goals. So it's important that, you know, we keep it tight, you know, obviously on both legs. And if we can go to Egypt with something, you know, we've got a chance. You know, it's important that, you know, we've got something to play for up there.
Pirates have not been beaten at home since they began their Champions League campaign. And with the nation's weight of expectation on their shoulders, they'll do well to keep that record intact.
News that moves. ENCA.com.